Here's how to make a guitar melody with a free VST. You'll need Ample Guitar M2 Lite. Like I said, it's free. Start off with some simple bass line notes. Make a triad with the first bass note. Pitch the third up an octave. Arpeggiate it, copy it over, and add some variation at the end. Add some filler notes in between for variation. Add a top line melody, and if you're struggling to come up with one, just hum it out and then fill in the notes from there. And here's the full thing.